So I have the Hover 1X Eagle. Goes 15 miles an hour. Has a 350 watt motor right here. I believe it has a 42 volt battery as well. I have a ginormous ice patch in front of me. I'll show you guys how good it works. This is straight ice, by the way. As you can tell, it was a breeze going over it. I'll go ahead and turn around. Sorry, the video is a little bit shaky. I only have two hands. But this is the ice patch again. Complete black ice. Like, I could do a burnout if I do full throttle. As you can see, it easily goes over it. I'll go over it a little bit faster now for you guys. That was 10 miles an hour on a straight ice. But yeah, that's the Hover 1X Eagle scooter.